A new report out is showing concern about a teen's safety years before her death.
Investigators say that 15-year-old Linda Tucker died from doing meth with her mother. And now her mother, Doris Rigsby, and her boyfriend, Jeffrey Phillips, face murder charges. This report on DHS involvement shows concerns about the way Doris Rigsby was treating and raising her children, including Linda Tucker. The report dates all the way back to October of 2008.
Someone reported back in March of this year that they were concerned the children had bruises and the children had reported sometimes sleeping in the car with their mother. Well, now her mother is charged with murder. Court documents say 2 months before the teen died, her mother, Doris Rigsby, injected her with meth for the first time, and then friends say she was hooked.
Investigators say the deadly injection of meth came at a family reunion that happened at Lake Carl Blackwell in June. The teen's brother said that Linda looked dead. Documents show 45 minutes later, her mother rushed her to the hospital. And we can tell you three of Rigsby's other children were placed in DHS care after